The side plank is pretty simple and straightforward like the regular plank. You want to make sure the elbow is lined up directly underneath the shoulder and you maintain a straight line from your head to the hips to the toes. While your hips are up, try to really focus on squeezing your abs, obliques, and tighten up your glutes as well.